candy in your mouth. You put a cafe in your mouth. You do all kinds of things. So you have to go back for another cleanup. So I think that we have to discuss this in the right context, that cleanup is continuous. And if we don't do it in a continuous way, and you do it in such a drastic manner, we'll have the effects that we're having now. So I think that let's be reminded that cleanup is continuous. And it's even more so because of a point I read somewhere where I want to share with you that something to the effect that the minds of men and women, very inventive and ingenious in crafting schemes for self-interest. So it will happen again. Because the human mind, greed, selfishness, coupled with either incompetence or indifference in the boardroom, will make it happen again. That is why we need the right structures in terms of corporate governance, which will act as a barrier to all the things that we've witnessed. Exacting accountability, exacting transparency, making sure that the directors are working efficiently, making sure that there's no longer any forbearance. Let us have the mindset that there will be continuous cleansing.